it was good a long time. You know that one person did said something, I'll never forget, hurt me to the core. Twice he did it, I'll never forget. I went in 05, I ran, I made the finals at Helsinki.
Yeah,
and I ran and I felt something in my hamstring, like grabbing, I had to ease up. I was last, dead last. And he was like, oh, you got paid to stop. And I was like, paid to stop? And he said that on national TV. And then I'll never forget my last race when I ran in the national stadium. Mm-hmm. And he came down after everything. And I was like, oh, boy, no way, trip, but congratulations. I respect you highly, blah, blah, blah. All the nonsense, nonsense. And then after I got injured again.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
He was like, oh, he's a joker, he's not serious. I'm like, bro, you just shook my hand the other day and said, like, that hurt me to the core.
Yeah.
To know what I've done for my country through the years. It's and you're going to try to judge me as a person.
Yeah.
The level that I've brought Jamaica to. For me, that was one of the toughest things. You know, and I was so angry for months and months. Because I was like, oh, if he pulled his hamstring, he couldn't walk. I was like, bro, what? You understand? Because I didn't want to take a wheelchair. I didn't want that image of me in a wheelchair on my last race. So I got up with my friend and I limped off.
Yeah.
Like any normal person, just to be respectful. And what he said really bothered me and hurt me. That's those two things throughout my whole career with the same person has never hurt me so much.